Retrieved footage. Let's go. Some creepy Mario EXE type stuff. For Mario 64.
It's me, Mario.
I vaguely remember looking at something similar to this, but I'm not really sure. Let's go.
Hey Mario, please come to Canada. I'm here to kick your ass. Yours truly, Princess
Toadstool. That music sounded all off. I don't remember some of these sound effects though. Is that what the actual crap? I wish I could read the text to see if anything creepy pops up, but I guess I can't. Not really too visible. This is supposedly an analog horror of Mario 64. Said the audio's being dumb? Is it my mic or is it just the... Yeah, I can't see none of that. Shit, this looks actually pretty good. It looks pretty good. Oh, why the music do that? Dude, I hate it when it turns dark like that. I hate it. So, bro, this is uncanny. It looks really good. It keeps skipping, though. I don't like that, dude. That's creepy. Yo, welcome back, Demon Queen.
Mamma mia!
Did you get a pirated version of Mario 64? What just happened? You done got a pirated version of the game. Yo. I don't think it's supposed to do that. Was that Wario? What the heck? Yo, that's actually kind of scary. Oh, his eyes turned on like it's the, Five Nights at Wario's. Oh my god! I'll turn my game off. I will turn my game off. And you can't get back in? Dude, that's creepy. That's actually pretty creepy. Would you guys play this at night at 3 a.m. or something? Yo, Christian, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. I didn't see you if you were already in the stream. I'm sorry. This is actually a really cool series. I want to try looking at this whole thing. If they got like a series on this, then I... Oh, what is... Why is there... I'm about to say, why are there Boo there? Were they always there in the main game? I haven't played Mario 64 in forever, so... I played like Mario 64 years ago. Oh my god. I think what I may do, this is giving me like an idea, to possibly play like classic games that literally what made me what I am today on Twitch, possibly. So I know as a lot of you guys are interested in a ton of other games than just the horror stuff, which, I mean, it's cool too. I'm really invested in this too. What the heck is this? Mario 64, it looked like the part of the back rooms. So blurry. Dude, they need to make this into a horror game now. What the heck? Oh, that's the screen he was on previously. Is that the loading screen? Yo, this is honestly, like, pretty freaking terrifying. So why did he jump in there? That's a good question. Yo, Swaggy, what's going on? Now what if Waluigi's big old head popped up over there? Then what you gonna do? Somebody needs to make this into a horror game. I will play this on the channel. I will. I didn't notice. Does Mario have any eyes? Mario just run. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. How the walls looking like that? Ah, yes, Animal Crossing language. That's what you mean. I have a bad feeling about this. What the heck was that? Is that a messed up face of Bowser? It looks like it. Like just a little. Said pool room says Mario 64. That's actually. It looked like they took parts of the back rooms and then it still looks good. Yeah, he doesn't got any eyes, bro! I knew it! Said it's a fireball.
Let's go.
Thank you. I know a few of you guys mentioned Luigi already, but what if you just see a cursed version of him in this too? Same way how we've seen a big-headed Wario. Jaw split open? Oh, that just made my stomach curl, dude. What was that? Dude. He's not even on the startup screen anymore. Oh, dude, this... Oh, my God. What is this? What you guys sent me? Some more creepy VHS videos. Yeah. Dude, he got, like, closed... No, no closed captions either. Okay. So this is not in English, but I'll try my best. You know, imagery is the best way to convey a story, so... Sonic? Sonic EXE? Okay. You have the bootleg edition. Look at that. What the heck? Oh no. I'm turning the game off if I see this. Stuff like this will scare me as a kid. Is the volume up? No, it's really low. Oh, is that the Majin Sonic? Those are all... Is that a dead body? Yo, okay. What is that? It's in his house? Yo, okay. They did a good job for me literally not understanding this. This is amazing. Already off the cuff. Is that it? No, still more, still more. Wow. That's crazy. Is that... Wait, is they gonna show this paragraph the whole time? Or, okay, no. There we go. Oh, I think that's it. I think there's credits after this. Right? Yeah, I think that's it. It's just credits. I really do hope that same way how the Bob, you know, went from the back rooms to doing, like, the Super Mario thing, I hope to see Ifu, Frag 2, and several other content creators expand beyond just the back rooms, do, like, creepypastas, bringing them back, using their skills with animation. That would be sick. I hope to see that in the future. Ew! Oh, that's nasty looking. Oh, I'm about to say. Well, he's just a ball of flesh with one eye. Oh yeah, you're. Oh, two eyes. Hello, three eyes. Oh, what are we getting into? Shan come up with some very interesting stuff. I don't know what the heck this is. This is. I'm the bear. Hello, bear. And we are stuck down here. In the darkness. I don't like this. We? I'm not the only one who... Who else is in here? Say hello to my friend. Oh, no. Hey, yo! Who is that? What just happened? Did my soul get taken? That noise scared the heck out of me. What just happened? As you guys know, I do love me some Minecraft. I just hate recording it, but let's go. All right, let's get it. Don't mind the crinkling. I never really thought Herobrine was scary, even back then. Ever since we were kids. Okay. Nope, I'd rather you stay outside. Marcus. Yo, Alpha? Dude, oh, I feel old. I feel so old. Look at the textures, man. Hey, yo. That's creepy. Man, I feel so old looking at this. Okay. Oh, he holding you by the neck. Oh. Dude, that's pretty creepy. May the rumors begin. Oh, this is the origin of Herobrine. Oh, okay. I'll make sure they learn in the hard way. Okay. Brother. Edward, I really can tell if it's really you or not, but I'm not. Okay. Let's just talk it out. Nah. As you wish, what the heck? Oh, God. Music. What is that in his inventory? Yo, this is kind of creepy. I'm not gonna lie. Feeling a bit uneasy. And the quality, too. Good lord, that bitrate. Is that never mind straight down? Hey, yo, that's rule number one. What is that? What the heck? Oh! Edward. I just want to say I'm sorry. Never forgot about you. What happened always kept me up at night. Or nights. I'm sorry for being a coward. I'm sorry for not protecting you. In an incident back then, we were just teenagers. No one knew this will happen. We all know what happened to Nutch. You know, Marcus is his real name, but it's the whole origin of Herobrine. Yo! You said it was the Raging Wizard video? Got you. Okay. Closed captions? Automatically. Even if they're auto-generated, still gotta do it. Alright, headphones recommended.
Hello, welcome to the Foundation. You have accessed emergency tape number 37. If you are watching this tape, then that means the emergency clause, Article 3, has been activated. If Article 3 has been initiated, then that means that 1. Less than 50% of the global population remains. 2. Well. Nuclear weapons have been used to either create and or defend against the circumstances resulting in the triggering of Article 3.
Jeez.
3. Genetic anomalies, officially referred to as entities, have either been sighted near or have escaped from Foundation containment facilities. If one or all of these stipulations apply, then that means you may not have much experience with our organization at all. Before we continue, please select whether you are A, a previous / full-time employee, or B, have been newly hired.
Aw, this is cool. Okay, I love these. Alright, so guys, we gonna vote together. What do you guys want me to choose? Full-time employee or newly hired? One for full-time, two for newly hired. Let's go. Go in the chat right now. I want to see. Don't spam. Let everybody just type it all at once. It's all good. But I do want to see. But this is cool. I like these kinds of stuff. It reminds me of like the Markiplier one that he did that sadly got taken off the YouTube thingy. But hey, it's all good. Yeah, I see some newly hired. All right, newly hired. Two. I see some twos. Okay. Newly hired. All right, bet. I see a one. Newly hired. I see some twos. All right, let's go with two, guys. Newly hired. Let's get it.
As a brand new employee,
wait.
Things about the wonderful family you are now a part of. The Foundation.
Give me one second, guys. I just want to see this real quick. The newly hired one, was there anything else at the end of that? Because that thumbnail though, I don't know. Okay, that was interesting. That thumbnail.
As a brand new employee, you will need to learn a few things about the wonderful family you are now a part of. The Foundation for Containment, Observation, and Termination is an organization dedicated to the protection and security of the world at large from unseen threats. This sometimes means doing the jobs that most are unwilling, unable, or not mentally stable enough to do. Jobs including but not limited to censoring information from potentially hostile individuals or powers, electronically observing the general population, monitoring slash containing potentially hazardous or unnaturally occurring organisms, okay, investigating paranormal activity, interrogating or physically compelling those who know too much, etc., etc. In short, we are the ones who charge boldly into the dark and light the way for humanity to follow. We have proudly served as the guardians of our reality for the past 70 years, and now we entrust this great task to you, our newest member. Welcome to the Foundation.
Uh-oh, let's go. Continue, my boy. All right, what we got? Is the volume up?
Undesirable to most, but you are part of an organization dedicated to watching what lies in the dark. You will get used to it. If you've been watching the news lately, you will know the truth. Monsters, demons, and other entities of the night are real. They are out there, and they are hunting you. Your job as an investigator isn't to distinguish between fact and fiction. No, your job is to distinguish between who we can and cannot save.
And what? Feel like I'm about to play a FNAF fan game right now. Good lord, okay. The creator of the video is, the Raging Wizards. And also, yeah, show Raging Wizards some love, please. Definitely. Please do that if you haven't already. If you want to check out some of the raw links, they are in the community Discord if you haven't joined yet. But yo, Mario Sonics, welcome to stream. Needle, welcome, welcome. Let me check out the Australian girl simp. Wait, that's your actual name? Interesting name, I love it. Welcome to the stream also. Faustino, I think I said hello, but I'm going to say hello anyway. Buff Pingu, yo, welcome to the stream. Maractus Gaming, welcome as well. I think I already said your name already, but hey, we're about to say that anyway. And Void, yo, what's going on? And let's continue, guys. Belladonna, yo, welcome, welcome. Oh, God. Okay. Somebody needs some WD-40. It's all right. Oh, thank you, Demon Queen, for putting in that link. Door's locked. Which should I choose? Check the doors, read the posters. Read the posters. I think that's more like it. Yo, Jaya, welcome to the stream. Send them doors. Crusty. All right, guys. One or two. One for check the doors, two for read the posters. Let's go. Like, I'm down to see what you guys think. Let me also read the chat, too. Said it smells crusty. I'm done. I'm thinking maybe it read posters since it's the long. Oh, you said no. Somebody said number one. I see two, one. Okay. So Australian Girl Gamer said 1, Faustino 1, Maractus 1. I see a lot of 1s. Oh, I see some 2s. Uh-oh. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 5. 5, 5. Oh, man. Read the posters. Okay, okay. I've seen another one. Read the posters. Read the posters. Okay, so read the posters. I think 1. Okay, okay. Read the posters. Let's get it. Wait, wait. Employee of the month, Joanna P., employed from March 13th, 20. Okay. Or is it 2020? see the... Sheesh. Wait, March 13th to March 13th? On the same year? Mark F. employed March 14th to... Okay, so he lasted a few days to March 20th, 2020. Local children's house burns. To-do list. Finish my videos. Take lunch at 3. Keep the compound locked and secure. Keep everyone alive. Click out at 8. Or clock out at 8. Do not die. Okay. Let's see. Nothing to go off of here. Okay. That's freaking insane. Say, do not trust the masked man. 12 children found dead. More deaths expected. February 11th. Let's see. Medicines. I hope I said that right. We're greeted with the grim sight to this morning in St. Annie's Children's House was reduced to a pile of smoldering ash. Several bodies have been recovered by firefighters. However, one child, Clarissa Daniels, was unaccounted for. Former volunteers of the shelter reported that she had previously gone missing in late 2019. God dang, I can't English. Police began throughout to investigate the scene, but due to the devastation of the fire, the little evidence could be gleaned. Gleaned? Okay. Curiously, the canine units employed to track the presence of the gasoline or other flammable refuse to enter the charred building. Can't English today. As one of the, as one handler said, they were spooked and it was likely felt they were watched or something. Okay. More children's shelters burned to the ground. So it was more than one. 12 children found dead, more deaths expected. Somebody's name got redacted down here. St. Anne's is only the latest series of tragic accidents that have occurred throughout America's orphanages? 13 other shelters have expected identical circumstances with the building staff and children all burned to a crisp, safe for one. In 11 out of the 13 incidents, one surviving child had either gone missing or been kidnapped or was kicked out of the shelter months prior. Another concerning similarity is the lack of evidence. None of the 13 buildings were built with... Oh, Lord! Oh, my God! Thank you for the sub, Australian girl. Thank you. You scared the heck out of me. Oh, my God. Oh, man. All right. Similarly is the lack of evidence. None of the 13 buildings was built with a gas traditional style chimneys. Police also ruled out the possibility of faulty wiring, as every room in the building appeared to have been burned to the same degree. The real question is who is doing this and why? Police haven't come forward with any major suspects. However, one individual does seem to stick out from the rest. And I can't even try to reach. I'd say that's a M-I-T-C-H. Is it Mitch for our last name? Something Mitch? I don't know. Was involved with the last 5 out of 13 shelters within the last 12 months. However, connections beyond those are sketchy at best. Nothing to go off of here. All right. Cool. All right. Oh, man. Wait, it said someone's pictures on the left side of the screen. It's a max man next to the... Wait. It said we did it, boys. God dang it. Is your goal of scaring me with notifications now? Okay, so far, I think they were just letting me give me the time to read, but I do like pausing it because I don't feel rushed to read anything. All right, so guys, what do we do? Do we go check the door or go back to the control room? What we do? What we do, guys? Let's wait and see. Oh man, this is interesting. This is a really good find. Yo, shout out to Nice Demon Queen for finding this. This is really cool. And shout out to the creator too. Definitely don't get enough credit for what's due for real because they're small. This is really cool. I like stuff like this. Oh, Demon Queen. Yo, huge shout out to Nice Demon Queen for the 199 bomb. Good lord. He's scaring the heck out of me. All right, so you guys want me to continue? All right, bet. Let's get it. Okay. Yo, I don't like this, man. Okay. So we checked outside. Was there anything that I need? He says, sorry, no, it's okay. It's perfectly fine. Yo, shout out to Shan. Shan's in the chat. Yeah, let me go ahead and train them, dude. Dude, okay, let's go back to the control room because we actually just read the posters already. So let's go back to the control room. Oh, we dead. We are dead. We are. Oh, yeah, we're dead. We about to get clapped. Stupid door's broken. Great, dude. It's the power. Ooh! I just saw something. Continue? Heck yeah. Something just ran past the screen. I don't know if you guys caught that. Something ran past the screen, dude. It said, oh no, FNAF fans. God dang it. It says something may have left you alone for now. I'm hoping. Because what I'm thinking, if I would have went back to read that poster or read the little pinup board, whatever. I think I probably would have got bodied. But let's go. This is cool. I love stuff like this. So they say we're supposed to watch each individual one, right? Which one will I choose? Or which will I choose? Okay, give me the options. Tape one, we might as well ch actually. Offline. Let's check out tape one. Because all of these are offline. Let's just check that out. Yo, it feels like I'm playing a horror game live, dude. I've been reported at a local farm in Northern Virginia. Locals have recorded strange noises in the after dark. One will be played. Phone signal was sent 2 minutes ago, 2:03 a.m. I thought it was something on my left, I swear, but I don't know what that is. Oh, okay. I got the chills. Hold up. Go back to monitor terminal? No. Let's go ahead and wait, actually, I'm gonna ask you guys, let's play together. Because honestly, I don't want to be the cause if we all get clapped, all right? If we all get clapped, we blaming all of us. So one or two guys, one or two. I'd say, in my opinion, I feel that we should go to number one because I do want to see what happens next. But I'll leave it up to you guys. One or two in the chat. One or two. Two back for monitor, one for the other one. Bragg's just like, oh heck no, bruh. All right, I see some ones. Next one. All right, bet. 1-1-1. All right, cool, 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 cool. Let's go. You said, nah, we gonna blame you. You're streaming. Nah, we choosing this together. God dang it. I had a face once. Of something running out of there, I'm done, bro. Mm-mm. Dude, what is happening, bro? The anticipation is freaking killing me. Oh, you have a nice face. So is this dude just a face stealer? I wonder what would happen if we just go back and check. Like, if we just watch all of these, are we gonna get clapped in the middle of one of these? Is this what I'm thinking? I honestly think we may get bodied in the middle of one of these. I kid you not. But what you guys think? One again. Faustino already said it. I know the drill. One. Next. All right. I see one. I see next. All right. Let's get it. Next. What if that thing just like literally jumps in the middle of this whole video and just bodies us? I thought that was somebody behind it. Wait, is that somebody behind it? No. I thought that was somebody behind a tree. Ooh, nice reflexes. You just immediately hear something. You turn around. Oh, you gotta run faster than that. You about to get caught. Oh, hey. Oh, you. He just bite the face off? Oh. See, my main problem is the character's running was so slow. It was inevitable it was going to get clapped. Are we going offline or back to the monitor terminal, guys? What we got? One or two? Hey, we got clapped. We got clapped. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I see one, two, one, two. But that's completely even. Two. Okay, back to the terminal. Clapped on her. I see one, I see two. God, you guys going back to back. Said he was dream running. Dude, that was, yep. He was definitely dream running. For sure. That's how slow I run in my dreams. Alright, let's check out the, I see some twos. So let's just check out back to terminal. Let's see what we got. I honestly think that thing is in the office with us at this point. We're just going to get bodied. Is that gas station sushi? I would never eat that. Oh, phone call. Dude, I bet you this face muncher gonna be breathing on the phone. Oh, dude. I think he's gonna be breathing on the phone. Oh, man. One or two, guys. Oh, Oh, dude. I want to pick answer so bad. I do. But I think I'm going to trigger something if I hit don't answer. Ah, dude. I see two. I see another two. I see a one. Don't answer? Okay, that's another two. Oh, man. I see a one. It's tied right now. Two. Oh, Nightmare already did that one. Try not to spam, guys, so I'll be able to count easily. I do see your answer, though. Trinum, two. Maractus, one. Oh, man, this is crazy. Please don't answer. All right. So, dang, if I had a quarter, I would just flip a coin every time. God dang it. All right. I'll just flip my eraser. All right. That'll be better. Heads or tails. Boom, boom. We going with the answer, guys. Prepare yourself. I just flipped the coin. Ah, heck no. Who's that on the phone? Dude, ah, don't know. He said, hang up the phone or miss, where are you? Dude, I think it's a ploy. I honestly think it's a ploy. We either. This is really crazy. Okay, good Lord. Ask her, miss, where are you? Help her? Hang up? Explanation was like, nah, fam. So I see some helpers. I see helper. Hang up. Oh man, I see two. I see two. So people want me to ask to help. Don't say miss word. I gotta get majority vote. We gotta go with two. We about to get eaten.
Electrical signals. An entity may have been attracted to your location. If this is the case, do not answer the door and do not turn off the light.
We about to get eaten. Yo. Check the hallway. That's my only option. Well, we had a good run, guys. We had a good run. Oh my God. Oh, you say meant to choose the hang up option? Well, what we can do, we can go back until we get to that hang up option. So we have no choice with this one. Oh, bruh, we dead. We dead, dude. They said, what's wrong with y'all? We dead. Oh, buddy. Oh, I'm about to say, I'm like, what is that in the dark? Yo, that's a whole, that ain't no little girl, that's a whole man, bro. You tell me that's not a man built like this in front of the door? Oh, we can actually go back to the. We going back to the control room. There's nothing new on the poster. Excuse me. All right, guys, we choosing again. Also, Mika, I did not see you in the stream. Welcome. What's going on? let's go back. Okay, go back to the control room. Are we good? Okay, we good. We good. I thought the door got stuck again. Yo, this is crazy, man. I love this. I love this so much. We dead. We dead. We dead, dead. We, man, we dead. Oh my God. Dude, we're done. We're dead. Oh! Is that a claymation monster? Oh, we're done. Oh my God. Oh! The teeth! The teeth, bruh! You died! Oh my God! And it takes you back to the startup screen! Dude, what? This, okay. This is one heck of a, dude, I love this. I love this so much. This is freaking amazing. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Oh, make sure you grab your snack too. Hope all is good, man. Said just making some TMK stuff. Nice. I actually need to go back on that channel that does TMK because that was really good. Very confusing sometimes. Happy new friends, deleted clips. Oh man, I'm ready to see this. And it's only 2 minutes. Alternative Sophia name. Sophia the playful doll. Oh, that's the... Oh, okay. Unused render. Ew. Look a bit wrinkly. Good Lord have mercy. Unused render. Harmony Toys. Unused edit. Dude, that's freaking crazy, dude. The heck was that? Yo, Cat's Cat with the 199 bomb. Oh, God, what was that? Hold on. Let me back it up a little bit. I got distracted. Yo, Cat's Cat with the 199 bomb. Appreciate you. Thank you very much. Let's go back a little bit. Says she looked goofy. She looked very different. Her current model looks way better, for sure. She looks like, I'm going to be honest. She kind of looked like somebody how... I actually know the way how the face structure looks. That's pretty creepy, man. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Okay. That's creepy. Wanted or unused. Criminal. Do they have an unused jump? Oh, what is that? Oh, that was the part where she was in the thing. Oh, God. Dude. She only got her jaw. She got talons, man. This one looks really blurry. Whoever it is, they're running for their life. Keep running. Oh! Oh, yep. Dude, somebody about to come behind that corner. It's over. Imagine you open the blinds, you just see nothing, man. Ooh, what the? Yo! Oh, God. See, no. Yep. So I'm hoping this one is really good. Said no escape, but yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Oh, yo, what the? Crimson Force? Right? Okay, you're just sitting in one spot. Oh, okay, here we go. Yo, Catchy, welcome to the stream. What's going on? Hope I said your name correctly. Apologize if I messed it up. I'm bad with names sometimes. Oh, Pure Darkness, welcome to the stream. See, it's no way in heck, man. Get me the heck off of this floor. Crimson Force is... No, I can't do it, man. Excuse me. So I remember the SCPs. Turns out the SCP... I believe they're coming out with a new game for SCP containment, which I'm going to check out for sure. I think it was shown at Summer Game Fest, I believe. Whoa, what area is this? I wouldn't even, nah, this place looks too freaking sketchy. Yeah, that looks too sketchy to me. So the back rooms, like many of the things, community project. Yeah, I feel it. I like the things that was add on to it. Like, I'm glad it got brought back from obscurity from back then, because it was like came back recently, which is the funny part, since I guess since the big video from Kane Pixels, which is great, and I guess that's what pumped up the the backrooms coming back, along with the memes, you know, like Shrek in the backrooms and stuff like that, you know. Nobody would have guessed that. Is that pink backrooms? Right. Said that's EDP's house. No, one, man. Oh, is that the pool rooms? Nope. I hate the pool rooms. Nope. You can get bodied so easily in here. Just imagine you have to run away from a monster in this. Is that a... No. You're gonna go after... Dude, bro. Stop this, man. Couldn't be me. Yo. Okay. No, bruh. Yo, thank you guys for being a part. Just hanging out with me today. It's fun. Appreciate it. Yo, Charlie, welcome to the stream. And Leftover Cheese, welcome to the stream. Random Stranger, what's going on? Anna, welcome to the stream. Sorry I didn't notice you guys. Now this look like security breach. What the? This look like straight up like FNAF security breach. What floor is this? Yeah, FNAF security breach in the back rooms did a collab. Said bro ran through the water like it was nothing. Hey, leg day, man. My cardio be doing wonders. I need to do cardio. Oh, I mentioned you twice. My bad, random stranger. I thought you wasn't in here earlier. My bad. I apologize. Is that 80s nostalgia? Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I like the 80s aesthetic. I want to actually, hopefully, get an art, like, build an arcade with the same aesthetic. I think it'll look pretty cool. The crack rooms. I'm done. Now that looks like an abandoned. Is that a Toys R Us? Bruh, nah, man. Oh wait, is it a no? It's Toys Bus. No, it's a Toys R Us. The R is just kind of scoot a bit too close to the us. Move it over a little bit, but that's a Toys R Us, man. Dude, nostalgia. Oh my god. Who used to go to Toys R Us growing up? Freaking Blockbuster? Circuit City? I'm just naming all the places that don't exist anymore. Well, it's one Blockbuster left. Is this Sears? Hold up! This is Sears! What? Yo! Bro, this punched me right in the face. This is Sears, bro. I used to work at a Sears, man. The floors look the same. The signs. Wow. That's funny. Dude, that's a whole Sears. Say you only went there once. Yup! Yeah, you're done. Oh, are you gonna make it? Or this monster just got... This monster probably can't run. Dude, you ran into the same crackhead twice. How does that even happen? Benson? I'm playing. Yo, Kai, what's going on? Said bro had three arms. Said knew about the back rooms before Kane. Yeah, it's been a thing since like 2014, 2013. It's been there for a while. Actually, I want to say like 2012. Backrooms is an old creepypasta. It just came back, which I'm happy about. Say, can anyone see me? Yes, pure darkness. I'm noticing it's a lot of references in this video, and I really like it. Shout out to the creator, man. This is great. Man, you better go on that elevator. That crackhead gonna pop up last second. You're not even gonna notice. Now, this area looks kind of familiar. It looks like a mall. Yep, you're done. Slenderman's cousin?